The dial of a pressure gauge or thermometer contains a wealth of information. First of all, the most important thing, the pointer. It indicates the pressure or temperature currently prevailing. On the display, we also find information on the units in which the measuring instrument measures. The accuracy class is also important. With pressure gauges, this number indicates by what percentage the display may deviate from the full-scale value. However, thermometers behave differently. Dial thermometers are available in accuracy classes 1 or 2. Depending on the scale range, they have different, precisely defined error limits. The scales are enormously important for the reading. On a pressure gauge, the scale is typically 270 degrees. On a thermometer, the scale may deviate by up to 20 degrees from that. In addition, dial thermometers differentiate between scale range and measuring range. The measuring range, in which the accuracy class applies, is marked by these black triangles. With many pressure gauges, there is also a black triangle. It marks the maximum pressure at steady loading. It is not only information for reading that can be found on the dial, but also important general information. Like, for example, the standard to which the measuring instrument has been built, the material description of the wetted parts, or the serial number. The S in a circle on some pressure gauges indicates that it is a safety version that protects the operating personnel in the event of a failure. This is the essential information on the dial of pressure gauges and dial thermometers. For questions about measuring instruments, Vika is at your side to advise you.